Delta Airlines is suspending all of its flights at Hollywood Burbank Airport and Long Beach Airport amid the COVID-19 pandemic. The airline says it is temporarily halting service in 10 markets at this point, where there are already several Delta hubs. It's all part of an effort to consolidate the airline's personnel. Delta says that the service at those 10 airports will stay suspended at least until September.